Today, dates at 6. A block of tickets went on sale about 22 minutes ago, and I've not been able to get through to any of the Ticketmaster outlets to find out if there are any left. I seriously doubt it. Also, if you're interested in a shuttle service from 100 Oaks Mall, it's happening at 5:30 to take you to the show, because parking can be described in that area tonight in one word, and that is chaotic, and that'll only cost you $1. Also, Big Dave's headed down to Natchez Trace behind Wendy's, not far from the stadium, to do the tailgate Pink Floyd-O-Rama. And that's what he'll be doing. So go down and check him out. Beer and food. Look for the KDF van.
Take yourself back.
Answer. It is a shuttle at 100 Oaks Mall. It's leaving at 5:30. And that'll cost you $1. Also, Big Dave just headed out the door a little while ago to the tailgate party we're going to do at Natchez Trace behind the Wendy's off West End. Beer and food. And Big Dave himself will be doing all the entertaining. So we'll talk to him a little bit later.
Let's take a little shopping.
Party a little bit later. Pink Floyd, yes, they're in town tonight. Can you believe it? Did you hear? And just talked to some people at the Turtles in Brentwood, which is a Ticketmaster outlet. Most of them are. There are still some Pink Floyd tickets through Ticketmaster at any of the usual Ticketmaster outlets, which includes most Turtles records and tapes, also Tower Records on West End. Unbelievable. And the man said there are some good seats. Are you hearing me? But you have to go in person and you have to pay in cash. So if you want to go to the show and you don't want to get taken to the cleaners from a scalper, there are legitimate face value tickets left through Ticketmaster. So jump on it right now. The shuttle service from 100 Oaks, 5:30 is when the shuttle leaves. It'll cost you $1 to ride that. Pretty good deal. But check out Big Dave behind Wendy's at Natchez Trace, behind off West End. Big Pink Floyd tailgate party, and we'll be talking to Dave in just a little bit. Natchez Trace, the Pink Floyd tailgate party. Talk to Big Dave. What's this I hear about a guy named Waters looking for tickets out there?
Yeah, he's trying, man. They won't even let him in.
This is Big Dave, and we are live over here, right behind the Wendy's off West End on Natchez Trace. I got a crowd around already. Hey! We're tailgating. This guy's got the biggest Pink Floyd tattoo I've ever seen in my life, all over his whole torso.
That's great. We're out here tailgating, getting ready for the big Pink Floyd show tonight at the Vanderbilt Stadium, and we're over here with Budweiser products, Coke products, hot dogs, chips, and the most popular drink today out here is the Pink Floyd lemonade. We got that out here, too. So come on by and tailgate with the big 103 before you go to the show. Get here a couple of hours early, hang out, have a few brews, go in and enjoy what's probably going to be the best rock and roll show you'll ever see in your whole life. Jimmy DeKay has got another long block of pure rock ready to go next.
Thank you. Yes, indeed. Good evening. Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you. here. Yeah, for a minute, man.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all very much for coming out here tonight. This is called Carter.
can you? Don't help them to bury the love.